Ladies and gentlemen, Jai Hind and a very good morning to all of you. At the very outset, let me extend my very fond greetings to all of you on the occasion of Kargil Vijay Diwas. We've all gathered here, as you are aware, to pay homage to our martyrs who fought very valiantly and made the supreme sacrifice during the 1999 Op Vijay. We also are here to commemorate the victory of Indian Army over the intruders of Pakistan Army who had come and occupied certain heights on our side of the line of control. And it was on this day, 19 years ago, that Indian Army very comprehensively evicted all of them across the line of control. This was a major victory, and we pay a tribute. We salute all those personnel who had fought during the operations. You have met several of them during your interactions here, and I think they have done the nation proud. Operation Vijay, as it was called by the Indian Armed Forces, to evict the intruders who had come through the unheld gaps along the line of control, and they had come and occupied certain unheld portions of our territory. And it was here that the Indian Army was entrusted with this onerous task. In this icy heights that you see in front of you, in the fractured terrain, in altitudes which are more than 14 to 15,000 feet. It is here that those intruders had come, and they were evicted by the comprehensive efforts of the Army. What had happened was that perched on these dominating features, the Tololing feature to your right, the Tiger Hill which you saw yesterday, and a large number of other dominating heights in this area, also in Kargil and in the Batalik sectors, that they had come, they were armed heavily, and it was under these trying conditions that Indian Army, braving all the odds of charging and assaulting over these features, gasping for breath, going over icy peaks, the tough terrain and weather conditions, heavily armed intruders. But so was the grit and determination of the soldiers who went to evict the intruders that we were successful every feature. Every time that we launched an assault, we were able to evict them. And it is a humble tribute from all of us to all those soldiers who had participated in the operations at that time. Undoubtedly, the Indian Army had responded with electricity, with the characteristic valor and bravery as has been seen in the earlier operations. Today, as we stand here on the 19th anniversary of our successful culmination of Operation Vijay, the nation and the Indian Army, we applaud the magnificent efforts of all those gallant sons of soil. We bow our head with gratitude for all those martyrs who sacrificed their lives in the service of the nation. And we owe a debt of gratitude to all of them. And on behalf of the entire nation, on behalf of the Army, on behalf of our command, I take this opportunity to thank all of them for their supreme sacrifices, their families who've been able to stand behind them, and all the distinguished guests who have been able to join us this time to make the event a grand success. My best wishes are always with you. Thank you, and Jai Hind.
Yeah. Raise your hand. Okay.
Yeah. Any questions?
Sir, Sneesh will hear from Republic TV. Last time the Kargil battle was called, the Pakistani army was involved, and right now in Pakistan there are the elections. And most likely Imran Khan is backed by the Pakistan army, very on the power. He's made some provocative statements saying that the Indians and the forces are afraid of the fact that Imran Khan will come to power. Even in the context of the elections in Pakistan, the possibility of Imran Khan backed by the army coming to power, what do you see in the near future along the LC as well as in Kashmir which comes under the government?
Thank you very much. As far as the internal situation in Pakistan is concerned, I think we will leave it to the Pakistan authorities and the Pakistani population to be able to see as to how to handle the challenges inside their country. But with regard to your specific query that should there be any challenges for Indian Army or along the line of control, I only want to take this platform to tell you that Indian Army is prepared for any contingency, any kind of movement, any kind of misadventure which our adversary tries to undertake, they will be given a befitting reply as always. So be very, very sure that the army is fully trained, we are equipped, motivated, and always prepared to take on any contingency. Thank you.